Mr. Toomey?
What do you want?
My name is Susan McDowell. This is my son, Thomas.
What do you want?
May we come in?
No.
Mr. Gloomy.
Inquisitive children.
Come on. Gloomy Toomey.
Edward says he's a kidnapper.
That boy's got too much imagination. He works in wood.
You didn't have to be so nasty to Mr. Toomey. What's it to you? I don't think he seems so bad. Mr. Toomey, you're carving my sheep wrong.
Happy? Pish posh, it's a sheep.
What's the matter with it? Important? Pish posh, of course it's important. It's an angel. How am I supposed to make it look more important?
I don't know, Mr. Toomey. But I'm sure you will.
Why are you asking me this?